We had our own game plan that we've been talking about all week, and we just had to execute it. In the first half, you kind of saw that, kind of playing a little more conservative, and we knew that we were going to get our opportunity on set pieces, and we got a long throw there, and it was just time to take advantage, and it was definitely a big lift. From there, we could kind of sit in a little bit and protect our lead.
Yeah, I mean, that's the whole idea. It really is. I mean, we knew at some point we'd go through a lull, and to pull out of that and then to go on the road and get two wins and two shutouts and then come home, you know, and perform as well, I think it bodes well. I mean, you always want to finish the season strong, and I think we're starting to do that.